back, everyone. Today I'll be doing a little piece that is a neon light background that you can make for the spooky season. So I'm going to be drawing Lucky, Isabel, and Tom Nook, and I'll be turning them all into neon lights. So I'm going to start by doing the black background and the slimish looking drip. You can pick any color you like, and you can synchronize it with any other colors you like. You can also, of course, pick any villager you desire. So I'm just going to start off by quick sketches for the villagers and then outline them in white. After that, I'll just use the luminance pen or any light pen you have. If not available, you can use a white pen and then go behind it with a soft airbrush, which will help with that blurry effect. And just add a lighter color with another pen in the background, which will help give you that light effect. So all you have to do now is just finish up the lining. I'm also going to be adding little mini ghosts. Thank you for watching. Come back next time for another piece of art. And if you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments below. See you next time.